Gapan ako ani, mayroon akong si Rosalinda.
Soon you'll be in between heaven and me. Apologies if I seem unwilling. It's hard for me to watch you leave. Distance may make the heart grow fonder, but I'm just trying to keep you longer. To keep you longer. Cause if I just let you go without ever letting you know, it will be hard to keep moving with all the loose ends we've left unsolved. You cry.
Happy ko sa
ako? Na-break ko nga. Unta, kasi
Excited na ko po sa wedding gown. Tapos, ginahensin ko kaslan sa church kung asa yung kasarang parents. O, diba? Romantic. Wow, nadyo yung mga butang naguba, pero nindot niya ako.
College buddies, dari mi kanang nagdapog-dapog lang jud mi kay awasa mo mo diri kay tying the knot na
kaslon na na kaslon na na magulaon na magulaon na yay
I'm so sorry.
7 months left? That's ridiculous! No! Please! That can't
my sweet Iris, without your push, we never would have fallen. You always dream of traveling the world. When we began dating, it was all you talked about. You told me how you couldn't wait to go to Cebu, your parents' hometown, and how you couldn't wait to experience life through a different lens. We have filled our bucket list of the places we want to go. When we graduated from college, we wanted to start traveling. I told you that we had new careers to start. I told you that we didn't have the time to travel just yet and asked that we wait a while. You listened to me. I work hard to save money so we can go everywhere you want to go. Believe me, honey. All I wanted was to see your smiling face riding a plane, licking strawberry ice cream, capturing shots of churches and museums. My savings needs to be enough. Dako namang magkakaon. I love you, babe. During Christmas, as we toasted our cheap champagne and kissed softly to the background noise of Christmas carols. You asked me to travel to Dalaget with you, because you didn't get to experience Balik Utubisha. You asked me to take you to San Guillermo Church, where your parents get married, the corners of Casa Real. You asked me to spend romantic time at Open Spring. Each year you asked me, and each year I gave you the reasons why you should pay. We sent K-Bow for Sakrasan, the deep legend to Kabiya Sakrasan, and we listened. 1 year later, I was diagnosed with chronic myeloid leukemia, but I didn't want you to live. I don't want you to be here alone. I don't want you to worry. I don't want you to cost you pain. It is what you're doing. You were devastated when you shouted at me for not telling you. You cried so hard. Yeah, I accepted it already. But when I saw you there, I begged God to give you more time. He said, "Do more than this." The day that I am living, Iris, you are the wind to my soul and the ink to my heart. No matter where I go and what I do, the only thing I am sure of is that I want you by my side. Every cliff I jump off, every mountain I crash, every morning, every sunset, I want you by my side. But I wasn't able to do that. And I'm so sorry. I know strong now. Not a perfect way to go there. If you let go, please do the kindest thing. Don't beat yourself up. It's not your fault. I always want you to be happy. I love you.
Char, ga, I look pretty for you because you love me.
Then you've always have been pretty. The third anniversary, my love.
Oh, thank you. Strawberry shortcake. Di ba din ang gaganda ng strawberry? Ipigyan na niyo din mo para ma-happy ko sa...
Oh, okay, love, bestie ka. Liksit ka.
How much do you love me? This much? This much? This much? Or this much?
This much! Pray ko ga, unta may engineer lang na ko. Excited din ako maging mo sa dream house. Ikaw ga, isa kayo mong
away. Ako? Nag-pray ko, unta ka sa lahat.
May mo nang gino mo ibalik ka ang
tanan. Excited ako. Balik ka. Tapos, ganahan sa kukasun sa church ko.
May mo nang gano'ng gino mo ang tuta. O, diba?
Seven months
I was afraid at first. I am afraid to die. But I realized the reason for not telling you. I want a normal relationship. I don't want you to treat me sick. I don't want to hurt you.
But I am hurting right now. I just want to walk, baby. You can't die.
But baby can die. 3-year-old can die. I'm not an exception.
Goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain